Full of flavor, passion, and love. That's what this Filipino-Hawaiian food stand is all about. Eema's Cuisine is a pop-up named after the Ilocano word naimas, or simply imas, meaning delicious food. Eema's is the creation of Ilocano-American chef Flo Valdez. Their best seller, the Filipino favorite luncheon meat in a can, spam, turned into a Japanese roll called masubi. The word spam is a portmanteau of spiced ham or shoulder of pork and ham. It's also Hawaii's favorite, being the state with the highest percentage of spam eaters per capita in the U.S. That's about 7 million cans of spam each year.
We base all our food off of the Hawaiian masubi, which is a Japanese rice ball, traditionally made with spam. We do different entrees on top, like coconut shrimp. We do chicken adobo. And we like to just spread our aloha and our love and our love of the food around the tri-state area.
The spam masubi is a simple creation using only five major ingredients: a generous scoop of seasoned rice, a slice of fried or grilled spam rubbed with Eema's homemade sauce, wrap a nori or dried seaweed paper around it, and add a thin layer of furikake to complete this gastronomic snack.
It's so good.
Chef Flo's dream is to open a brick-and-mortar restaurant in the heart of Little Manila.
People are asking for it. People are wanting it. It's something that we want to see mainstream, not only as a Filipino, but also as a foodie out here. I want to see the Filipino food come out.
Chef Flo infuses the flavors of Ilocos in some of his creations. His other dream is to make the regional flavors of the Philippines as popular as lumpia and adobo.
There are tons and tons of flavors that come from the Philippines, and there's tons of flavors that are absorbed into our culture.
Foodies can follow Eema's social media to find out where this Hawaiian-Filipino food stand will pop up in the coming days. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.